In this video, we will learn about the content menu. Here you can see the content menu. Now let's say you need to add a new article or need to add a new category to your website. You can easily add it from the content menu. If you want to check all the featured article, or if you want to make any article featured being the admin of the website, you can easily do it. Also, if you want to check all the images of your website, you can go to the media settings. Right now, let's click on articles and let's say what are the default articles visible right now. Here you can see right now we are only having a single default article. Options you can check. If you want to add a new article, you can easily add it from here. If you want to edit it, you can easily edit. Want to publish it, you can easily publish an article if it is unpublished right now. Also, if an article is published right now and you want to halt it or you want to unpublish it due to any issue, you can easily do it. If you want to create a featured article, you can create it. This has been featured, as you can see the star here. If you want to unfeature it, you can easily unfeature it with the option. If you want to save it as a draft, you can click on the archive option after selecting the checkbox. Check-in, here you can select check-in if you want to check that if that particular article is not logged by any user. Let's say if a user opened that article and after opening he forgot to close it or somehow he wasn't able to access it, then it will get locked for other users as well. Batch option basically include, let's say you want to create a batch, let's say you want to straight away move this particular article to any other category, so you can easily do it by creating a batch. Trash means delete. If you want to delete any article, you can easily delete it. So here you can see, you can also click on categories and from here only you can check all the categories. Right now we are having the default one which is uncategorized. If you want to add a new category, you can click on new and add it. Under features article, you can click on featured article and check the featured article section. Right now there are no featured articles because the default one is single only. So in this video we basically worked upon the content menu. We also saw that what all is visible under content. Let's say you need to add a new article, you need to add a new category, and you want to check all the media files, or you want to add a new folder to a media file, you can easily do it with these options. Thank you for watching.